She does not like Bug. She's not a big fan of Bug. She basically everything she does to hurt anybody somehow is directed towards Bug in the end, and she basically wants him to suffer and be punished as often as possible. And she does everything she can. And Bug's just an innocent, you know, sweet kid, but she makes sure to, you know, make him look guilty as often as possible.